It's a great day to go for a drive, and this is a 2021 Escape Titanium Hybrid. It's star white metallic with black ActiveX material. This is man-made, no animal products, seating for five, four doors and a hatch. It has a 2.5 liter Atkinson hybrid engine, and it's an ECVT transmission. So it uses both the lithium ion battery as well as gasoline. So it goes back and forth between the two, whisper quiet. And you'll notice when you get inside, there's a little tag that says, congratulations on going to an electrified vehicle, and that it does emit a sound at low speeds to warn pedestrians. So you're covered. It has a panoramic Vista roof as well as a Class 2 trailer tow package. And it's really easy to take this vehicle out on a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. Stay tuned, we're gonna have a look under the hood. This is a 2.5 liter Atkinson hybrid engine, and this vehicle is paired with all-wheel drive and an automatic transmission. Let's take a look inside. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. You're also seeing the B&O badging for your audio system and memory for three drivers. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar, and these are the ActiveX material. It looks almost like leather, but it's all man-made. And you've got this nice stitching, quite comfortable. You have your lighting controls. There is the gas cap and your hands-free lift gate. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope, and on the face of it is your lane keeping, cruise control, volume, your menu, hands-free dialing, and you have your lane keeping off to the side here. Now this is a push start, so my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're gonna push the engine start stop button. On your dash, any important messages will appear, and you also have your menu that you can go into, and you saw that it said ready to drive there with your comm screen, and we're gonna go in. So you can select your screens, audio, navigation, phone, and these all have sub menus. There's your settings and your display setup. And in the center, you've got this nice display screen. Right now, it's just got a cover to protect it. We can go into audio and choose our sources. AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. There's navigation, the map will come up. And when we put the vehicle in reverse, you're gonna see your backup camera view. There you go. And we're just gonna get into our settings, and you can slide through for different options. Your phone, Bluetooth, automatic updates, and so forth. There's your volume and tuner. There's your hazard lights. You've got dual climate control for both driver and passenger, heated seats, as well as the heated steering wheel, and you have your front and rear defrost, as well as the AC and max AC. And then down below is your USB and USB-C and your 12 volt. And I thought I'd just show you that little ticket that says congratulations on purchasing an electrified vehicle. I thought that was kind of cool. And then you have your dial shifter, electronic parking brake, and auto hold. So if you're on an incline or you're towing, you would use that. And then you've got a couple cup holders that ring on the bottom, that's your ambient lighting, and you also have your drive modes, parking assist, and parking sensors. Let's press on the drive mode. You'll see it appear on your dash, and it's going to look different as you press through. So there's normal, and then I'm going to press again, eco, sport, slippery, snow, sand, assist, and then back around again. And then your armrest opens up. There's lots of room in there. Off to the side is your glove compartment. Up above, auto dimming rear view mirror, universal garage door opener. Sorry, today I'm a little bit close. Lighting controls, you also have a sunglass holder, and you have your screen and your panoramic moonroof that slides and opens up. So you can control the light and air in here, which is really nice. And there's a grab handle on the passenger side, making it easier to get in. 19 inch wheels, body colored door handle with intelligent access. So when the fob's in close proximity, you can lock and unlock the doors. And driver's side capless, easy fuel gas filler. You have a little bit of a spoiler and a windshield wiper, and just below the escape badge is where your backup camera is located, backup sensors on your bumper, dual exhaust, and a Class 2 trailer tow hitch. And then when you want to open up that hatch, you can do that from inside. You can double click your fob, but it's also hands-free, so you can give it a little kick. And inside you're seeing those extra all-weather and carpeted mats. Lots of room back here. There's a 12 volt off the side. You also have tabs and clips, so if you want to tether anything, and then there's your spare tire underneath. When you want to close it all up, again, you can use your fob, you can push the button, use the handle. Lots of options there, depending on what you're feeling like and how much stuff you have in your hands. And then it closes up securely. You can lock it up and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start.
Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in the back with a 60-40 split. You simply pull the lever and the seat will come right down. You have access to the back cargo area. There's extra all-weather mats and carpeted mats. And then on the back of the seat are anchors to be able to tether baby seats. Just give the seat a push back into the upright position. And in the center, you have the armrest with a couple of cup holders. There's slim pockets on the back of the front seat. And in the center is air vents down below. There's USB and USB-C. Up above, that panoramic Vista roof. And you have hooks, handles, and lighting.
Class 2 trailer hitch. Foot activated, hands-free lift gate. Privacy glass in the back windows. LED tail lights. Powered side view mirrors with blind spot information. LED headlights, auto high beams. Fog lights, front sensors, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video, please subscribe. We'd love to have you take a look at all the vehicles we have to offer. And as well, we enjoy hearing your comments.